Thanks for joining us. I'm Steve Botari.
I'm Abigail Ogle. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know as you start your Thursday. And starting with this, Oklahoma City police are searching for a suspect in two early morning armed robberies. Both of these happened at a Circle K here in the metro, two different Circle Ks. Police believe it was the same suspect in both of these robberies. Thankfully, no one was hurt. But if you have any information, call Crime Stoppers 235-7300.
One person in critical condition this morning after being hit by a car in southeast Oklahoma City. Police say a passerby noticed a person lying in the street near 44th and Bryan around midnight. EMSA took that person to the hospital. So far, no suspects, not even any witnesses. A peeping Tom, all caught on camera. That man right there in the striped shirt, that suspect seen snapping pictures up women's skirts. Take a good look at him. The striped shirt, brown jacket. Police say he got so close he was able to slide a camera under a woman's skirt and then took a photo. He has yet to be captured.
And your fourth headline, OU head coach Bob Stoops giving KOCO5 a tour of his office. This was actually before I practiced with the team. So here's the tour. He showed me trophies, game balls, even those championship rings and watches. Coming up tonight on KOCO5 News, we will show you the one item the coach was too embarrassed, maybe too humble to talk about. This is only on KOCO5. And from the gridiron to the basketball court, Christmas came early this year. Someone leaked a photo of the Christmas jerseys for the Oklahoma City Thunder. You may have seen the picture on social media. If you haven't, here it is. One thing you'll notice, though, those uniforms don't have sleeves. Last year they had sleeves.
Kind of classic minimalist. I like them.
I like them, too. They kind of remind me a little bit of the 76ers.
Yeah,
with the,
I was thinking
the
that
little
too.
Bit of the wheel.
It. All right. Thanks for stopping by this morning. Join us every weekday morning, 4:30 to 7.
Have a great Thursday, Oklahoma. We'll see you tomorrow morning.